Mr. Mulligan, this is Distressed Records. Your 10 o'clock meeting started 15 minutes ago.
So what are we doing here?
It's not working. You gotta go.
I'm taking my client list.
It's not Jerry Maguire.
I'm taking my art and...
Get away from me. Get away.
I'm coming back for that.
I'll tell your mama I lost my job today.
You got money to pay for this?
I'm a kid. I don't have any money on
me.
You
don't have any pocket money.
Well, I spent that on condoms.
No.
Well, you're a total rock star.
Unbelievable.
We don't want anything to stand in his way.
Capish?
I'm just tagging along.
Babe, we need to talk.
So, this is a new song for anyone who's ever been alone in the city.
So you find yourself at the subway. You realize it's the end of the line.
I was having a nervous breakdown and then I heard your song.
Here goes.
I want to make records with you. Come on, let's get out of here. You're gonna have to get these beers though. Let's record an album.
You don't even need to rent a studio.
You can record outside.
Every song we do in a different location.
Under the bridge.
Chinatown.
Rowing boats in Central Park.
Whatever happens, we record it.
If we get arrested.
Keep rolling.
Hey, you, come back here.
Where are you going?
Check it out, your boyfriend just won a music gong.
If I could somehow do anything that would undo what I did to us, just tell me what it is.
I think everything's changed.
Nice beard, you loser.
A guy like that falls on his lip for a couple of years. People lose sight of who he is.
This really is a bit of a long shot, isn't it?
Absolutely. That's when the magic happens.
Waiting for the next move, anticipating the next groove. And the road is long, and you're only as strong as your next move.
Yo, Fat Jimmy, did you get that down?
I got it.
All right, because that was exceptionally good.
Hey, it's Lisa here with your Daily Hollywood 30. First up, we've got New Girl star Jake Johnson confirmed for Jurassic World. The actor reunites with his safety not guaranteed director Colin Trevorrow on this highly anticipated sequel. Next, we've got a rumour circulating Hollywood that Bradley Cooper is replacing Harrison Ford in Indiana Jones 5. Now that's an interesting one. And to finish off, 50 Shades of Grey star Luke Grimes joins American Sniper. Grimes joins Bradley Cooper and Sienna Mena in this Clint Eastwood-helmed project. Now remember to keep it tuned to our channel for all the latest releases, and I'll see you next time. Bye.